tight against Brian Luna. The car's really fast. We got out on him. He had to catch us on the big end. You know, we got the wind light. So, you know, that should put us in a good place going into day number two of qualifying tomorrow. We'll see where the brackets fall and see if we need to, you know, make some adjustments. But very good first pass in qualifying.